Man, and they played like a finely tuned work of art. Speaking of art, Kim Hudson is joining our friends from the Merriam Switching Post. Good morning, Kim.
Good morning, John. We have lots of art here. Let's start with LaMarie, store manager for the Merriam Switching Post. And it seems like we have art from almost every 20th century decade here. This is cool. What do you have here?
Hi, Kim. Yeah, we do. We brought a variety of artwork. We have a big art event going on this weekend. It's Friday through Sunday. Mm-hmm. And we have a lot of new artwork that we're putting out. We're going to be putting it out all weekend long. Mm-hmm. But we have something for everybody, for every room, every price point, every taste.
And I see we have this beautiful shadow box here.
Yes.
I just absolutely love that one. And the way that these women are dressed, oh, you are talking about, you know, the classic movies with color infused. Absolutely gorgeous. We have Linda Estelle over here, board member for Merriam, Empowering Unique Learners. You guys have the Artful event coming up. Tell me how that works.
Right. Well, we have so much art we've collected. 6 months ago we did this. We're going to put about 120 plus pieces of art out all weekend long, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So come each day because there might be something out that you didn't see previously. At the price point, like here, this is a $6 item, mm-hmm. up to a $150 item.
Wow.
Plus, we should also have, we didn't bring the more valuable art, mm-hmm. a few special pieces that we didn't bring with us.
Yeah, because we'd have to have armed security lead you out of here.
Yeah.
About that. I mean, some absolutely beautiful pieces. Can you tell me a little bit, Linda, about what Merriam does for unique learners?
Well, actually, I love it. I have been a volunteer there for 18 years and a board member for about eight years off and on. It's where the money goes.
Mm-hmm.
The money goes to the school. We have a learning center at elementary, middle school, and now a high school, an academy. So when you see the children learning in this new environment, mm-hmm. You just want to do more. And I also love all the 42 volunteers we use,
uh-huh.
to make the money. We can't afford to pay people, so bring out all the ladies and the gentlemen who give. And where the money goes.
I absolutely love it. We have to keep it real that if we're going to continue to serve these kids, we have to make sure that the money is there. LaMarie, store manager, Merriam Switching Post. Speaking of that, in order to make this sale successful, these are resale pieces, right?
Yes, correct. We have very generous donors who donate all of the artwork and donate all the items that we sell in the shop. Everything has been donated to us. And like Linda said, with the volunteers, that helps us keep our costs down because 100% of our proceeds all go to help the students.
You mentioned during the break something about how to merchandise your art. I guess, what type of art are you
right.
guys looking for? And are you guys still looking for donations for the sale?
We are looking for, we're always looking for donations. We're happy to take donations at any time of the year. Furniture, we take home decor,
oh, wow.
Gently used furniture.
So you can totally
jewelry.
Overhaul your house for the
we
summer.
Do.
You'll be good.
We do, and for, oh, sorry.
No, it's totally okay. I just want to let everybody know about the Artful sale. That's going to be at Merriam Switching Post Friday through Sunday. Now, you may want to go all 3 days because remember, they may have something out the next day that you didn't see the previous. 292 Hanley Industrial Court in Brentwood. For more information, go to MerriamSwitchingPost.org. Art helps kids learn here on the 9 a.m. show.